One of the best things about Adobe InDesign is interactive PDFs. Here's an example. Query quickly, my top three favorite things are active links, video, and fillable forms. So here, here's a logo. If I click the logo, it'll take me straight through to a website. Close those tabs. If I just go and scroll through to another page, here, I've got a little video here. Click and activate the video. And it's just loaded slowly. And my third favorite thing is fillable forms. So here's an example. So a user will put in their name, etc., other details, and here the submit button will actually send all of that information through to your email address of choice. So interactive PDFs, what else could you do with them? Well, you could make an e-brochure or e-folio like this one with an inquiry form at the back. You could do a membership brochure with an application form. You could make a product or service showcase catalogue, and you could link to your PayPal payment gateway. Or you could make an annual report, leave out your financial tables and use it as a marketing magazine for the whole year round. So there's heaps of great things you can do with Adobe interactive PDFs. If you would like me to build one for you, then Danny@mvmm.com.au. Thanks, bye.